I had a dream to win a London Marathon. I was waiting. I tell myself, never give up. A lot of people shouting me, that's helping.
Probably thought, yeah, I might have you here, but that's a 5:11 mile because she is a super talent. She's the champion in London in 2022. Yehualaw is the winner. Great performance. We'll get the official time.
I was thinking my family, my mother. I love my mother. She say, keep going, keep hard. Now I'm a winner. I'm so happy.